Guys, this is my voice impression of Scott.